Hello everybody, welcome back to more Stoneshard. If you haven't already, please hit that like and subscribe. It would be very helpful for us, and I appreciate it. Last time we played, we did a bunch of exploring, found some cool stuff. We're going to finish up the little area we're doing for exploring, possibly explore that dungeon we found that wasn't labeled really. Well, not a contract dungeon, I guess is what it was. I'll be curious to see where that thing is. It seems like since there was an update, it takes longer for the game to load too. Maybe that's just me. But the timeless place, we wanted to go here. Yeah. So that's what we're going to do. We're going to go into here today. There's a bunch of good stuff over there still that we'll grab. But first is first, and we should go down into here. Our inventory is looking okay. That's a weird item. That milk. Thirst goes down by 20. Food goes down by 5. Things gonna go bad soon, but... Alright, well... Which is house we've been there. We haven't been into this place, so we're going straight down. Oh. Makes it easy, right? That new attack's fantastic. Fantastic. Alright, we're just looking to find the corner so we can make a safer beeline down to the bottom. We'll see though. You never know if you're safe. I don't really care about wilderness. Somebody does over here, huh? Some wolves killed somebody. Not my problem. I got these sweet berries. And what is this, 20? Thirst? I need food. I will, at least. I should wait for that, though, I think. We gotta use this too. I don't imagine we're gonna find too many more scrolls and stuff because we're gonna probably set them on fire now. That attack's probably gonna do a lot of destroying of things. But that's okay. We have enough money where we can just buy anything we could ever want. I need to get that. I'm just gonna do this now. Now, and it could use some food. Oh, I will. I'll take the little things now, right? Alrighty. Let's check it out, right? No idea what's in here. But we're gonna find out. I think that's the play. Jesus. He's dead. That's awesome. Good for me. Nice ring. Food, we can do this. Look at this dude. Oh, you're so dead, dude. Look at that. It's so much damage every tick. Wow, we're powerful. Powerful. Ooh, that's how we look. Oh, look out for these dudes, huh? Usual tricks always gonna work. Jeez. That was the wrong thing. I wanted to do this. Oh, they're dead. There's a rat coming to get me. I don't know what direction he came from, huh? Alright, food we need. Go that. What do we have in here? A lot of food. Not much water, though. Water's gonna be a key. Okay. That's great. Care. Yeah, it's not really gonna do a heck of a lot. What's that, a bat? Let's do that. That's not gonna get rid of the water. No, that's bad. Oops, said that was money for a second. Take that gold ring. No, but we kind of want a bone, because I read that if we throw a bone after we get hit by one of those guys, we can get an achievement. Those guys that eat the, whatever they are, they eat stuff and get really strong. A lot of money. Damn, 40 damage. Oh, good lord. Oh, I forgot to use that. I suck. I can't merge that. Tough call, tough call. Do want this. Ditching that for now. Fuck the net, you're right. Makes it easier. Yeah. That's not a heck of a lot from, oh, I'll take this, yeah. Use it. Look at all that money. Ring sucks. Don't have a choice. Doesn't seem like there's really anything in here. There's some high level gear. Who knows? Maybe I'm wrong. We didn't check everything yet. That's for sure. This guy, that's what we wanted the bone hand for that we don't have anymore. Looking like a waste of time in here. I don't know. There has to be something nice in here. It's a lot of strong enemies. That's it. That's weird. It's a very strong crossbow, though. Shit here. That's it too, huh? So I found that crossbow, that's all that's in here. That's pretty good, though. I mean, that's everything, though. That's weird. That sucks. We were expecting something good. Oh well, that's okay. We're in a decent spot to not explore because we have no water. If we can get over to the river, I think that's our play. Down by the river. Because if we can get to the river, then we can get water. Fill up both the things of water, then we'll be in good shape. Still have a lot of garbage on us. It's the only way. There's a cool helmet in there too that would be good for someone using armor and stuff. Campsite's there, which is good. We need the water, though. Water's more important. You know what? There's no point in doing this. Oh, wait. I said, never mind. I should do this. Right. That makes more sense. Bam. That's it. Now we're gonna go back and clear some of that out. That place turned out to be a dud though, huh? I don't know what to do with this crossbow. It's pretty good. It is now, yeah. Nighttime, I guess. Nothing wrong with nighttime. I don't know if there's more enemies at night. I don't know really how it works. Do have a lot of junk on us. We did find a lot of money in that cave and this sweet crossbow. So if you do want a sweet ass crossbow, so it is strong dungeon. See, so if I go back there in like a week, will that location refresh? And can we farm there? Know what I mean? I bet you we can. Like, there's a couple of locations like that. Or do you think those stay the same? Huh. I do not know. We'll go up. Trying to get in all the blocks. Yep, and it looks like we're going up from here. I think we may as well go over to the side, the left side of this panel. And go up that from there. Thank you. Mushrooms and berries. And acorns. Don't forget the acorns. Now we'll go up. Because now when we want to transition over to the left side, we're already here. All right, so we missed that campsite already, though. All right, so let's go down and hit this one. Gonna hit 0 and 0, yep. That spell by itself gets it done, huh? Food? Oh, interesting. Got the location too, so we're still going up. Which it looks like there's something there. Yep, we're going straight up. Can't carry nothing. Can eat this. Take the acorn and eat it. There's a location here. These people aren't hostile. Whoa. You got a bunch of little everything, huh? This is a place to sleep here on the map. See? Sleeping spot. Water too. I don't see anywhere to sleep. I don't know, it beats me. We want to be in the bottom corner here, and now we're going to start heading this over to the left. Yep, one more over to the left. Somebody's fighting. It's only my problem if it turns out that this zone has... a question mark in it. It does not. Now we're gonna go down. Random lake. Keep heading down. Campment and a campsite. Going down anyways because we gotta clear it, or we want to clear it out. Pretty cleared out, not too much to do. We haven't seen a lake before either. We don't know what the deal is with that. Oh, bad guess on that, huh? That is fancy ass spear and shit. Oh, he's super dead. Bunch of junk. That's gonna do it for us net for now, I believe. Yeah, we got this little area left next time, and then we're running back. Maybe there's something cool over there. Who knows? Yeah. Thanks for watching, guys. If you haven't already, like and subscribe, please. It'll be helpful. We appreciate you guys, all that good stuff. Yeah, catch you guys later.